One day, I went to school, and I met three friends. Their names were Max, Alyssa, and I feel so